is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Anita Blanton, and I want to take you right to the scene of this late breaking news. It's an accident here in Edmond, and Sky 5 is up above the scene here. You can see several cars there at the scene. This is Danforth and I-35 North, and we have Oklahoma Highway Patrol Betsy Randolph with us on the phone right now. And Betsy, can you tell us what's happening out here?
Well, as you can see, we do have a multi-car collision. It is blocking the roadway. We have had to go ahead and shut down northbound traffic there at I-35 at 2nd Street until we get some of the debris and some of the hazmat material off of the roadway. I believe it's a diesel or something that's on the roadway that they're concerned about. This is a minor injury accident. And so, like you said, it is blocking the roadway, so we're going to be having a little bit of a traffic problem probably for the next half hour to an hour, and we just ask folks to be patient with us as we get that cleared up.
Okay, and do you know where people are being rerouted right now?
They're probably being taken off and can use Sooner, which is a road that's parallel to the interstate, and it's 1 mile east, as you were 1 mile west of the interstate. But good blacktop road there, and so we're gonna reroute people that direction. Like I said, hopefully we'll get the roadway opened up here pretty quick.
All right. And what time did this take place?
Just a little while ago, as I understand it. It's been within the last half hour.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much, Betsy Randolph with Oklahoma Highway Patrol. Of course, we're watching this very closely here on Eyewitness News 5 and also on the web at KOCO.com. Just to reiterate here, there's an accident there at Danforth and I-35 North. There's diesel or some type of fuel that's on the roadway. No major injuries at this point in time, but they are rerouting people at 2nd Street and at 15th Street as well. So we're going to continue to follow up on this. Here's the scene. You can see there is a significant backup because of this accident. So you definitely want to take another route if this is your typical route about this time of the day. Stay with us. We'll have much more information as it comes into us. We'll pass it along to you.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.